Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to remove device on your Apple account. So in this case, if you have more than one Apple device, in this case maybe I'm using iPhone and also MacBook, and I have added I've added my MacBook on my iPhone. So in this case, you want to change that device and you want to remove that from your iPhone, or how to delete that device. So let's check this out. So first of all, before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is you need to go to settings. Right here, you can go to settings. All right. And from settings, you'll see there will be Apple ID, iCloud, media, and purchases. Now let's tap on this. All right, and then now you can scroll down till you find there will be this. It says that this is your iPhone and then this is your MacBook. So I have two devices, my iPhone itself and also MacBook Air. Now let's tap on this, open that MacBook, and after that you'll see there will be the detail, the model, the version, the serial number of the device. And now if you want to remove this from your account, you can tap on remove from account. So remove MacBook Air. Once you have removed this MacBook Air, it can no longer be used to approve new devices or use iCloud or other Apple services until you sign in again. Now tap on remove, you choose remove. All right, let's wait for a moment. Let's go back. Usually it takes a moment to remove this device. All right, as you can see, when I check it again, there is no MacBook or any other Apple device here. That means I have successfully removed or deleted the Apple devices from my iPhone. All right guys, so thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck. Thank you.